it's in your head. You have to know that you're Reba, and when you look in the mirror and it's a confirmation in the mirror, you know, hey, I look like Reba McEntire, and it just comes out that way on stage.
Brad lip syncs Reba's songs because he doesn't have a woman's voice, but thanks to the illusion of makeup and his specially made padded costumes, he really does look like Reba.
This is an exact replica of the red dress, where she was known for by revealing her cleavage a little too much on the CMA Awards at one time.
Brad even has Reba's facial expressions down pat. So what does the real Reba think of his talent?
She's always impressed with all of her impersonators, and especially with me. I'm one of the best in the country.
And best of all, Brad says, he gets to make a living doing what he loves.
It's just something that's in me that it's all the sparkle and all the grandness, and I happen to like it. So, yeah, it's a great profession.
His morning, his daytime.